in 5th fret, we go 5 7 twice, hammer on. Then we come back to 5th fret on the same string. Then we have 7 on the 5th string, 8 on the 6th string. So. Then we slide down. So. That's your first bar. Next we have 5 7 on the 5th string, then 5 on the 4th string. We have 5 7 on the 5th string, then we have 7 on the 4th string this time. So it'll be so nicely clear. So from first now, then we have 4 on the 5th string, 7 on the 4th string, then 5 7 on the 5th string.